Hi. Anyone there? I hope I'm live. Hi, Linda. I just want to paint something Easter-like. Oh, thank you. Can you hear me? Can you hear something? Okay, cool. I want to paint something for Easter. But not really typical. This is titanium white. Yeah, Bunny, to get some ideas, you are on the right channel. Is the music too loud? Super. The music is just my typical video music, just for having some sound if I say nothing. I can't do it louder because I have no door in this room. Has anyone an idea what this will be? What I paint? This is some burnt umber. And a bit of cadmium yellow. No, it's not a chick, but it's very close. Nervous. No, no bunny. The chick was much closer. I don't say it, Valerie, what I am painting. It should be a surprise. A bit funny Easter object. If I add the next layer, you will definitely know it. No, not a duck. Okay, I start to adding something more. I use Hansa Light Yellow. It could be a bit different if you win the work. Normally I would say yes, but it can be difficult to send it. Yes, a fried egg. This is Quinacridone Magenta. I got some new brushes. These are script liners from Da Vinci, and I think they are very cool for thin lines. Where do I get my rocks? Normally on Sundays we do some trips to a river next to us, and there in the summer when there is no high water I can collect them. I try to make the edge a bit darker. I can put them in the description box later. So we need some more red. I need another red. I need cadmium red. Wait a moment. This magenta doesn't work for me today. Did anyone see how many visitors we have at the moment? I don't see it. Yeah, Linda, sometimes when there is high water and I can't go there, I go to hardware stores too. One day I have bought some rocks from a deco store. I tried to paint those fried edges, this cross crisp edges. Has anyone a question? I don't know what to say. Most times when I paint, I can't talk. I can paint or I can talk, but I can't do both on the same time. The virus bad here? Yeah, I live in Germany and it's bad, but I believe our health system is really good and we still have enough beds at the moment, breathing beds or intensive beds or how it's called. The most people here in our city are infected after a holiday trip from Austria. This is Ultramarine Blue, and I need this and the burnt umber for doing a natural black tone to get some shadows. I make this a bit watery. Thank you, Valerie. Yeah, I heard the news from US, especially New York. We have to paint on the bottom edge the shadow because the light comes from the top. I think we have to add more shadows on the yellow part of the edge, of the egg, not edge. I hope I can help you with these live streams a bit. I'm stuck inside my home since middle of February. I had some holidays, and then I falling down the stair and I broke some strings in my leg. And then the happy Corona came and I have to stay in home office. I have to get it a bit rounder here. It's difficult to paint. The camera is between me and the rock, and my head switches from left to right to see something. Yeah, the healing is good of my leg. Thank you, Valerie. I can walk without sticks, and it's okay. Thank you, Eric. Hello, Alice. Yeah, Alice, I started in the beginning with craft paint, and this doesn't work for me. And I don't like. It's okay. It's okay if people use craft paints. Not everyone can afford it. So now I try to paint some bubbles. Maybe you can see it here. There are some bubbles. The reference photo is from Pixabay. I just searched fried egg, or of course in German Spiegelei. It's a bit too dark. I will lighten this in a minute. It's okay to make mistakes with acrylics. They dry fast and you can paint over and over. Yeah, Buster, what do you want to say? I think it can be finished. If the paint is completely dried, I will put on a glossy varnish from Liquitex. Yeah, those, I don't know how to remove this, those trolls. So, I think it can be done. I think it's finished. I hope you like it. Maybe I add something, some highlights. I think it looks like it, the fried egg lies on top of the rock, like my ladybug rocks. So my little friends, it's late here, it's half past 10 p.m. and I think I go to bed. I hope you liked the little rock life stream, and I like it really much because there is no editing at the end, and I try to do more like this. Any ideas what to paint the next time? Thank you, Valerie. Thank you, Linda. Thank you all that are watching. Oh, this is my first signature in 2020. My first acrylic painting this year. Okay. I think I will come in back soon. Oh, an owl. I did an owl. Oh, maybe an hedgehog. I will think of this. Spiegelei, cool. I wish you all a good night and stay well, stay safe, and see you next time.